Nur, Siul is dead, but I met a Kametire called Okul, and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Siul's workshop. Tap Con 1? Do you know what that means? Nur, do you read?
Yes. I'm here. Con 1.
That's ready to ride?
In my nightmares.
What? I don't understand.
I see that name. It's dark, and then a light flashes across it. I never knew what it meant.
None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember. I just know I was there. It was in a mountain, or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes. You need to find it.
Okul told me where Siul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's Tapcon 1?
I guess I'll find out. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you. This is it. Like Okul described. But what else? An RDA survival kit. Used. Someone was injured here. Maybe not now. A cage. RDA were transporting something. The same symbol. This must be where Seul came to. What is TAPCON 1? The black box fell out in the crash. Maybe it's linked to... An RDA aircraft came from TAPCON 1 and crashed. Maybe it's linked to... There was RDA activity around here long ago. An RDA aircraft was carrying a cage for something long ago. It crashed here. The pilot got away. TAPCON 1 must be nearby. Gotta find the location. Hack the black box. Sit. Tell Nora what I found. Hey, Nor?
Did you find TAPCON 1?
No. It's a very old RDA crash site. But the Scorpion also had the TAPCON 1 logo. This must be where Seul got the RDA crate and took it back to his workshop.
It means the facility or whatever it is must be nearby then. You have to find it.
Yeah. I managed to get coordinates from the black box. I'm on my way there now. I'm scared. What do you think it is?
Memories of my childhood fade more each day. But that name, Con 1, is seared into my nightmares. One thing is certain, nothing good happened there.
Thank you.
Nor, I found Tapcon 1. It looks abandoned.
Find a way inside. Our past may be buried in there.
Need to get the power on.
Online, attempting reconnection to Resource Development Administration Services.
That's cleared it. This place is creepy. What were they doing here? I'll take a look around. Big cages, normally used for animals. Restraints, confining something. But what else? Hey. I found cages, and there are restraints.
For animals or people?
It's bad, Nor. Looks like they had not been cages. There's a door up ahead.
A prison. But who did they bring here?
I don't know. I'll see what else I can find. makeshift beds for little ones.
Maybe it's linked to...
clothes. Stink of disinfectant. I remember that smell. I'm not the child's drawing. Memories of home.
Maybe it's linked to...
There were not the children here, Nor. They did a drawing on the wall.
So is it another top school?
It doesn't feel like a school. There's makeshift bedding. But everything's old and broken, so it's hard to tell.
My memories are hazy. Keep looking. We need more answers.
Showers. Like the ones at school. I wonder if... treated like animals. Disinfected and showered. Nor, I...
What is it?
This place was a prison, not a school. They brought us here in restraints and took our clothes and belongings.
Like animals. Taking everything that was Nazi away from us. Including our family.
The showers. Worse than the ones at school. I can still smell the disinfectant they used to use on us. I remember that one kid, always washing their hands.
Mercer wanted to scrub the Nazi off us. Wash away, Pandora. Looks like it all started here.
They had beds for little ones. We must have been so scared, Nor.
I don't want to remember. But maybe I should.
I'm going to see what else is buried in here. So distorted. What is it saying?
lab. That chemical smell reminds me of pain and fear. Blood samples. Some of us cried every time. Noor, are you there?
Yes. What now? What did you find?
It's a Ha'ri. They...
A Ha'ri? What do you mean?
I found a photo. All her records, with notes. They called her disruptive. I thought she was just a teacher. She looked after us.
That's what we all thought. But maybe we were just kids. And maybe there's a lot more to this that we don't know.
Do you think so? Like what?
Something isn't right about that place. Why did they abandon it? What happened?
You're right. I have to go deeper. What was that? Oh no!
What?
There's a Thanator in here too.
That's bad. Are you sure you can handle it?
I think so. But this is too important to turn back now. Was that? No, can't make it out. You won't believe this.
Try me.
It
It's almost Grotank. You know, where they made her Na'vi self.
Her avatar, you mean? She's not Na'vi. She just wears us like a coat.
signal!
The voice. It's coming from that office. Must get in. RDA must have triggered an alarm. I think I'm in Alma's office. There's a broken recording of her voice. Going to see if I can hear the whole thing.
Incredible news. Gamitire told us about another clan. The Sarantu. Not much of know at this point, other than they are nomadic. We'll update when we get more intel, but... Yes! We're about to make first contact with the Saturn II. We've been told by our connectivity contact it will be at a location southwest of here for the Saturn II moot. So excited to meet them and welcome the children to our school. Not sure if we in the party. I think I should be there. He's not sure. We'll see. I don't know where my next log is.
That'll be Tsar.
What was that?
Let's check it out. Cover me.
I thought this place was abandoned.
What? Not anymore. Stay alert.
On the hunt! Take more! High field!
Watch it! We'll go! I'll kill anything that moves out there.
Checking for threats! Copy that! Searching! Sweeping area!
I really couldn't care less.
Said anything to anybody that was worth listening to?
Beats me.
Done talking. RDA are just gonna sacrifice us out here.
Some action.
Your words, not mine.
RDA. They must have been alerted when the power came back on, but I made it out. That place was awful, Lord.
I'm sorry you had to be there alone, but we needed to know.
Alma left some old audio diaries. She also mentioned a meeting place called the Sarendumut.
The Sarendumut? I remember. A tattered memory they made me forget.
I think that's where they took us from. I'm going there now. Maybe. Let's see what I find there first. We're so close. Nor. I'm at the location and...
And what? What is it?
It's a sad, desolate place, Nor. Did our people really come here? It's thick with Yahweh and nothing grows.
I wish I could see. Is there anything from our people? Why did Alma go there? Did the Kamitire lie to her? It was so long ago. There might not be anything left to find. Another dead end.
I'll have a closer look. Don't despair yet. Oh, Nor. There are rock paintings and children's toys. It all feels strangely familiar.
That must be the Saren to Mut site. I remember. Rocks decorated with our stories. The figures danced in the firelight. We played among our families.
Touching these things, it's like reaching a hand back in time. I found something wonderful.
Tell me.
Gifts from the Kamitire. Beautiful artifacts.
The other clans always gave gifts when we left. As kids, we got excited to see what they were.
I wish I remembered. But the best bit is that I found Anufi's vials, untouched in baskets.
So they didn't even use the medicines Anufi gave our clan?
So many spent bullets. RDA and Sarentu clashed here, Nor.
Mercer.
This must be the place Alma mentioned. The Sarentu were all here.
The perfect ambush.
I think so. And now, it's just remnants of everyone we loved. I'll keep looking. My blanket? That scent. It's her. Sapno.
Zenehibahao.
Smoke the same.
Aha, the work of life, Telimansibunupor. The sooner our way white, the lamb kefia. Torola yung our lora white, the lemonim. The voodit ne yapi.
Oh,
I remember it all.
What do you mean?
I was in my mother's arms. Her smell is still on the blanket I found. She wrapped me in it as a child. It took me back. We played at the feet of our parents.
The last time we were all together. I've seen it in my dreams. The happiest I've ever been.
Yes. Happy. Ahari was there. Mother was smiling, but then she looked scared. She shielded me, and then it went dark.
We need to know what happened next.
Yes. And Alma. How does she fit into all of this?
She has questions to answer.
But first I should tell Anufi that she didn't poison the Sarentu. It was the RDA all along. And someone from the Kametire helped them.
The Kametire will be free from this betrayal at last. When will we say the same about Alma?
Flame has the sky grown. People come from a world.
I can feel its warmth.
It is the only explanation. Why else would they crush me?
You are back. I thought you were lost to the Avar. So, the experiment worked. Now that is interesting.
Yeah, it worked. But what's happening here?
Everything is bad. She's in the circle of ancestors, searching. And everyone is asking why. And Mokasa!
Slow down! Who is in the circle of ancestors?
Anufi! Seeing Asadentu, you, alive! It awoke something in her. She's an Awa, scouring her memories to find why you are alive. But it's been days now.
Don't worry, I have news.
Maybe Mokasa was right. She was too fragile. But then I sent you to her, and I... But it seemed like the correct thing.
But Okul, I have proof. I found vials of her potions, unopened, and remnants of Sky People and their guns. It was the Sky People who killed the Sarentu, not Anufi.
Such troubling news. But what consolation for Anufi. I am both sad and relieved. Is this really true?
Yes, I have the vial.
Mokasa, he will come back. We must tell Anufi before he stops us. Hurry.
Leave her. All of you! Can you not see she's exhausted? Anufi, you need to go home. Back to the safety of your solitude and meditation.
Anufi, please listen to me. You did not kill the Sarentu.
This one is nothing but lies.
It was the Sky People.
I wish that were true. But I saw her vials, clutched in their cold hands, their lips blackened.
No! I found them, unopened, among the spent bullets used to murder my people!
Child! How did you know they would not harm you?
Our people have always been healers. I never stopped believing that.
It was you who found the evidence that condemned me, Mokasa. Show me.
Hanufi, do you really believe this stranger? I am your advisor, and you ask me to...
I am not asking. Enough. Mokasa, it was you who gave up the Sarantu.
It was their children or ours. I had no choice. I carried the burden. Unable to connect to Ewa, to hide our truth. And now you judge me?
You made us doubt our traditions, our purpose.
I saved you.
You killed them. An entire clan. Our friends. Mokasa, you are cast out of Ewa and the Circle of Ancestors.
If you disobey, we will know.
Now leave our clan, cloaked in your shame.
Traitor.
How could you? You have given us a great gift. Restored faith in our traditions. And now, they will live on in you, Oku. Today, we are full of sorrow, but we push this aside to heal your warriors.
I will tell you where they are.
Child, we know. I shall join you there.
Walk with me, please. My head feels full. So much to take in.
Tuntu still wants us to hide, but the Kametire have stepped out of the mist now. We meet again, friend. I hear you sent the sky people running.
Maybe I could create something to delight now. Not to destroy.